Hey everybody, it's Steve with Sky194 and appreciate you stopping by to check out my video.
Stay double file.
And we are here at Zolder and the CP server online here. I got Black Eye right in front of me. Kellen's in the house, Beppy's in the house. Got all kinds of guys. A lot of fast drivers in here.
Green light, show them where you go. Car on the left, 3 wide, all clear. Clear on the left, car on the left, clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
It's kind of just stopping. There is a pit stop in here. That dogfight here, that's for sure. Thank you. mistake by me that time. Tires look good. First time I've seen Beppe in a AMG. He was in a BMW before.
Thank you.
hard to pass here.
Gaining on the car ahead in sector 2. Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
Right menu up there. Man. Making small errors, it's messing me up. Black guy's gonna join the party here soon.
left. Clear on the left.
Same. I can't tell where my pits are. Where is it? There it is. Oh! I didn't see it. Shoot, that cost me some time. Definitely gonna cost some time there. Lots of ground to the guys I was with.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
We're way up there. Man, that hurt.
Leaving the big lane, watch out. halfway through. Keep it up. There's a car exiting pit lane. System so far.
Yeah, black guy's right on me. On it.
Time to the car in front in second two. Between is closing now.
I tell you, this place has got so many little traps. So this here.
On the right.
It's little mistakes. Don't take nothing.
Clear on the right.
They just little mistakes. For some reason, this thing has just gotten, I don't know what's going on with this thing, it's gotten ill handling for some reason. Doing a lot of sliding.
You're given a warning for exceeding track limits.
Going in front of us. change the brake bias and see if it'll calm the rear end down.
For exceeding check limits.
Yeah, I wish that cone was there. I can't tell where the heck the thing is without the cone. I didn't want to hit him. AMG's got the acceleration on the Aston Martin. He he goes over bumps better. He handles the bumps, but as far as acceleration, look at him, he's sliding.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Couple GT4 cars here.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Hang it. Too deep.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. On the car head in sector 2.
tough race.
Alright man, leader is on the final lap, give it all you can.
Cone's been knocked all over the place. Cone's been sitting all over the... all over the front straightaway. Out of this place.
Slow car ahead. The leader has finished the race.
Alright.
Good job, mate. You did your best. Bring it back to the pits.
Good race. Had a good time. It was fun. I left Peppy out there messing around. Finished fifth. I was real happy with that. Tough company. Gaz won. That's good racing. I was real happy with that. As far as the car, felt really good. Let's see what the tires look like. None. No graining on them at all. Nothing. No blistering, no graining, no nothing. not on either set. So that's good. I mean, that was, you know, I was still doing decent there at the end as far as pace. You know, if I just didn't make a mistake, you know, it was my own fault making, you know, some of the mistakes and stuff like that. And the last lap was a 130.32, but the last lap before that was a, I mean, I had a 29.90 and a 29.58. So, those are all real happy with all those. So, that's, you know, good pace for me anyway. But I sure hope you enjoyed the video, and I sure hope you come back and, you know, visit again sometime soon. And y'all take care. See ya.